Guys, the car arrives any minute now.
I'm free as a bird. I wanted this shit my whole life. I had all this stress on my mind until I realized things were up. Voila.
Good morning, everybody. So, I've got some life updates for you all. One, I don't think I ever mentioned this, but Nathan is our new roommate. I haven't even given him a warm Tristan Tales welcoming, so I feel like I've been sort of doing him a disservice, and you guys a disservice, by not introducing him the proper Tristan Tales way. And I'm sure you guys know what that is, but if not, no worries, because it has been a long time since I've vlogged regularly. So to refresh your guys' memory, good morning! Oh, wow! Oh my god. We have some sort of leak or something. Mr. Morning, Matt! Alright, let's go wake up the new roommate.
Oh, Gee.
I realized something recently. I haven't even given you a warm good morning welcoming, and I feel like I haven't been doing my job as your best friend forever.
Thank you, Tristan.
You're very welcome. Well, and now that you're bright-eyed and bushy-tailed, I have one more responsibility for you.
What is it? I'm scared.
Ready? 3, 2, here we go!
What? You just woke me up with this, and you expect me not to want to hit you in the face?
No, that's this? Not for my face. That's for another very important tradition in this household. Mr. Sandman. A dream. Make her the cutest that I've ever seen. Are you ready for it?
Are we waking Kayla up?
Alright, no, ready? 3, 2, 1, get ready! Alright, this
ready.
Way. You ready?
Let's go.
Ding, ding. With the girl! What?
That's it.
This is not an appropriate reaction for a vlog.
I'm feeling good.
Okay, this is not even.
This is real.
They just woke up. You gotta give them.
Do you guys live here now or what?
What do you think of our house?
Yes, this is a very important morning because Nathan hasn't been properly inducted into the vlogs, and today is his initiation.
Yeah.
Catch.
Oh shoot. All right.
But it's time.
The time thing a pun? You said it's time?
Oh,
like a clock?
It is. I totally exactly. Thought of that when I said it. 3, 2, 1.
All right, Nathan, let's pop that shit.
I don't know if I'm comfortable. Pop if you that crazy.
I'm not
pop
comfortable with
pop.
It either.
Oh, it broke so beautifully. Welcome to the household, Nathan. Wow, that was so beautiful.
Exactly how I got it.
The next step is if you don't clean it up, you're out.
Okay, so you're leaving us before I reveal the thumbnail and clickbait of this video.
I know, and I really don't want to go, but I have to.
She's got a boyfriend now.
No.
Kayla, who do you keep disappearing to hang out with?
No one.
She keeps
her boyfriend.
She doesn't have a boyfriend, she says, but she leaves at the most odd hours of the day and night. And we don't see her for like 3 days. What's going on?
For 3 days.
What is going on?
Nothing.
Where have you been?
Here.
Oh. Where's she been? Okay, well, you'll be missed, but I'll see you, what, tomorrow?
I don't know. I'm just kidding, yeah.
Okay, ready?
For what?
I'm saying goodbye.
Okay.
The way that we used to.
No, you don't.
Isn't old vlogging really fun? What'd you say?
I said you don't get to disappear me. I didn't mean to say it like that.
Okay,
isn't old vlogging so fun?
Ready?
Yeah, when you just snap and I'm
3,
like, goodbye.
2, 1. Oh, come on.
Yeah, actually, I could have any.
For old time's sake. For old time's sake. Wait.
Where'd she go?
Why doesn't this work anymore?
Because we've grown.
Oh, we have grown.
Okay, instead of like keeping on ducking down, I'm just gonna zip out, but.
Okay.
Good job on the clock.
Bye. Thank you.
Love you. It worked.
It worked. She's not just right there.
There she is.
Wow.
All right, bye, Kayla.
Okay.
Love you.
Love you. I was just making fun of you.
She said it. You guys heard it. You guys heard it here first. The first time I don't know. I just made one of the, oh, those are cool on the bottom. I just made one of the biggest decisions and most expensive decisions I've ever had to make.
You're getting married.
For that is good.
But what do you guys do when you make big, inexpensive decisions?
Cry.
Think.
Well, I had my followers make the decision for me in a vague and very cryptic poll on Instagram, which seemed like a good idea at the time, but turned out to be very expensive. Anyway, so as you guys have probably gathered by now, based off of the thumbnail of this video, I bought myself a car. Alright, well, yeah, that's the video. Thank you guys for watching.
Stay dizzy!
Guys, my car arrives any minute now. I'm kind of low-key stoked, but I'm also, like, pretty chill about it, because, like, it's just a material item, and I don't get excited about material items, but I am pretty stoked because I worked hard for this.
I'm excited about it.
This is Gabrielle.
Hi.
This is Kayla Bundy. This is the other Kayla, the not little one.
I don't even think I'm excited because I don't think it's a real car.
Kayla Bundy literally thinks that this whole car thing is just a joke to like get some friends over to like do some sort of big prank on them, which is something I would totally do, but this is actually real. This is happening.
I'll believe it when I see it, but I can't promise.
What kind of car do you think I got?
Like some sport convertible.
What kind of car do you think I got?
A smart car.
Okay.
Plans tonight. I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan and I,
oh, shit,
I was
funny.
Thinking I could fly to your hotel.
This is an embarrassment to the dance academy.
When is your car getting here?
Oh snap, it's here.
It's here.
Woo! It's here.
I came out of the closet just to be here.
Yee yee!
Alright, the moment. Mostly just me. Just I have been waiting for. Oh snap. And the reveal.
Shout out to the lords and the gods. In love with my bitch cause she bought my eyes like the stars. I tell that bitch cover your eyes, cause fucking with me you go blind. She losing her mind, we kiss the Frank Ocean and blind. Convincing my bitch to go blonde. Was born in the dark, I can't give you open my blinds. On yams and that's worth of my mom. Marjol and Mammon with cases, I'm still trying to beat a bunch of shit from a long time ago.
What up, dude?
What's up, guys?
So where's my car?
Who's Tristan?
I'm just kidding.
Is this for you?
That's for me.
Oh my god, you're gonna enjoy this.
I love it.
It's a beast.
Dude!
Alexa, lower the top.
Dude, I am so stoked.
Wow.
I'm so stoked. We gotta do an iconic me getting the key first. From you.
Oh, okay.
And just a handshake. Like thank you very much. Yes. It's been a pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you.
Yo, same I just here. Bought a new car. Are you ready? Listen to this.
You know what? My Prius doesn't do that. I can't really.
Are you guys getting in or what?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Gang, 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 gang.
Alright, first drive.
Where they're just like, alright, let's go.
Alright.
Nice. Oh my god.
Well, this might be the first drive I have with Tristan in this new car, and the last.
You guys, I'm so freaking stoked right now. I've been working so hard for the past couple years, and from where I started to like getting something like this for myself, it is like unfathomable for me. Like I've so grateful to you guys who watch my videos and you know, following on Instagram and YouTube and wherever I end up going. I don't, like I said earlier, like I'm not a materialistic person and I don't really like flexing stuff like this and like, but it's like what I want and it's, I really like it and I'm super happy about it. It's like crazy to think that when I started doing social media, I was literally living out of my car and like staying on people's couches, and like virtually living homeless. And then I was like in a tiny apartment and I didn't even have furniture in that apartment. And I slept on the floor for like the first week. And then an air mattress, then to like living this an amazing townhouse with all my best friends, and now to being able to buy like my dream car. What? Like, I don't even know how to articulate how grateful I am, and it's all because of you guys. So at the risk of sounding super cheesy, thank you all. Yeah, thank you. You guys, I have never had a car in my entire life that's been able to connect via Bluetooth.
Let's do it.
Ever in my entire life. This is my first.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
We got it. We got it.
Portugal, the man, Woodstock, feel it, scale.
We're just getting warmed up.
I feel like this is a very Christmas song. Very
myself. Oh, hey, boys.
There it is, parked.
Wow.
Now you gotta pay for parking.
You're like, I can't afford parking.
Wow. I just bought this brand new car. How can I afford parking?
We're like, dude, our new car looks sick.
I remember when I pulled it off the lot.
5 minutes ago.
Nathan, can you stop looking at other cars?
Oh,
what's wrong with you?
Let me know if you want me to shit in that guy's car for you.
All right, that's it for today's vlog. Thank you guys so much for tuning in and watching this video and sharing this moment with me. I'm so freaking stoked, as I said like 80 bajillion times today, but it really is like a huge achievement for me to be able to get something like this for myself, and it's all thanks to you guys. So thank you so much for watching my videos and joining me on my life's journey. It really means a lot.
Stay dizzy!
Not yet. If you guys like this video, subscribe, join the family, and I'm gonna start posting a lot more because I have to pay for my car. So, anyways, guys, thanks again for watching this video. And as always,
stay.
If you made it this far in the video, comment "stay dizzy" somewhere in the comment section below, and I might shout you out in my next vlog. Thanks again for watching, and I can't wait to see you guys soon.